Hey guys, so this is just gonna be like a vlog. It's a rainy day, just like what I do, just what like I did today. This is my little table here, just like where I chill, I draw, write, read, pretty much just anything. And here I started to journal my, just what I'm eating, just to be aware of what I'm eating. And then here in my other notebook, I'm just writing down some meal plans for today, just ideas of what I can eat. I usually do one cup of water and I do one spoon of coffee or one and a half spoon of coffee, and then I put in one and a half spoons of sugar, specifically the brown type. So next I decided to read a little bit. I try to read at least one chapter. Like if I really don't feel like reading, I try to read at least one chapter. So next, I checked up on my dried flowers. I got these for my birthday not that long ago, and instead of letting them die, I decided to dry them out and, you know, use them. I was hanging them on a string, so I decided to cut them off because they're ready. Then I'm just cutting off this extra string, and I'm going to show some pictures of ideas in case you're interested. And there you go, I'm just using it as, you know, regular flowers, but now they can't die because they're already dead. But yeah, I think they look really nice. Goes with the vibe that I have going on. Honestly, just love the smell when it's rainy, or you know, after it just rained. And afterwards, I decided to take some pictures. It stopped raining for a little bit. Took a few pictures. These were taken by my phone. I'm writing down some information about film and how much they cost and how they look and just basically like which film I want to try next. I was writing that down here. Thing I did, which I'm pretty sure everyone does on a rainy day, is watch a good movie.
Bad. It means you've forgotten something. The only problem is, I can't.